Books are one of the most versatile and useful sources for your research, no matter what you're studying. Whether you need a book to learn background information about a topic, identify key terms and concepts, find an in-depth analysis of your topic, or to read for personal enjoyment, start your search on the UWM Library's homepage. Let's say I'm researching negative body image and how to improve it. I'll enter some exploratory search terms, like body image, then I'll click Go to load my search results. In my search results, there are a wide variety of sources that are available on my campus, online, and from other UW System schools. I also notice that there are lots of articles in my search results, but this doesn't mean that there aren't books related to my topic. I'll look under Refine My Results on the left-hand side of the screen to look for options to filter my search results to show only books. First, I'll scroll to Resource Type, and then I'll choose Books from the list of options. Now I see a selection of books to choose from. I can tell I'm looking at books because of the way my search results are displayed. Some books have cover images, others have a simple book icon, and multiple copies of books are represented with this icon. Next, I'll browse the page looking for titles that will help me develop my understanding of this topic. This book, Body Image, Understanding Body Dissatisfaction in Men, Women, and Children, looks like it might contain information related to issues of body image. To get more information on the book, I'll click the title. In addition to useful details about the book's contents and publication, I can find out how to access the book under the Get It section. Here I see UW-Milwaukee Library Stacks and a call number indicating where the book is located in the library. Returning to my search results page, I notice a number of books say online access. I like the idea of accessing and reading a book from any location, so I'll click on this title to investigate. To read the contents of this book, I'll click on online access, and then I'll follow the prompts to link out to the content I want. Hopefully, these books will help me explore research directions and identify key concepts related to my topic. After reading them, I'll have more focus to guide my future searches.